Hello, Jedi Protector 216 here. It's been a long time, probably a month. Yes. Yeah. It's after Memorial Day that I've been talking. Oh, and I'm now enjoying. What is that stuff that crackles in your mouth, but it's like a candy? What is it? Oh my god, it's like on the tip of my tongue. Oh right, it's Pop Rocks. Remember that treat that, you can barely find it in stores now. Yeah. First on the agenda, Xbox One. You can't, and I mean can't on a video game console, you can't use games. You cannot. What if you're at a, say, family video? Or you go to, GameFly and you get these games that are that have already been rented by someone else and you can't use them? What the? Yeah, I just blurred myself because I'm trying to be civil and not trying to swear. Such a good gentleman. Yes, yes. You can't do that. Steam can do that because they're on PC. PC games are different from Xbox and PlayStation and Wii games. Yeah, and you can't do that. They might fix this, they might not. I don't know. You might go to the Angry Joe show. He rants, he does a rant on the Xbox One, which I like. What if you're getting you can't do that. Like, say, someone you know gives you a game, and I would just like this as security. How about you give them a specific time they can use it, like 24 hours or a week, or say they can use it any time that they want. Say that, and say cooperative, shared. Whatever. I don't like it when systems try to BS you on certain system, certain stuff. You can do that for PC here with Skyrim. Yes, I own it. I own it. I own the game. See? I'm a little tap for Dishonored. Remember? I probably have the manual on here somewhere, but yeah, I'm not gonna get into that. But let me go down on the list. Xbox One needs to fix a lot of stuff. Can't always be online. You have to go offline sometimes, like if you want to play Borderlands 2 or do Dungeons & Dragons. I don't know, Halo. Do it single player or do a landline party. You can't do it online all the time. But that's it. Sorry. Now on to my second part. I'm doing a story that's based on the multiverse theory. Over 100 entries of story. And I call entries chapters entries because I can. It explores the multiverse theory, not like how Family Guy did it, with it being a parallel universe theory. Where different worlds having the same timeline except one thing didn't happen with, and then, like, for example, the first world that they go to is where Christianity never happened. So there's all this advanced technology and it's the same world Earth except all these medicine improvements and whatnot. So multiverse theory is different universes with different universes, different timelines, different properties such as magic and technology, sorry, or both. For instance, say, like, I don't know, Warhammer 40K, they're based off of a really advanced universe.